Beautiful. All right, meteorologist Brittany Bell joining us now in for the lovely Amy Freeze. We have lovely Brittany this morning.
How you doing? Joining you lovely ladies on this lovely Sunday. We have nice and clear skies across the area, and we'll just continue to see beautiful sunshine throughout this afternoon. Temperatures in the city, 44 degrees, calm winds. Some spots did get below freezing, but we're gradually starting to warm back up. Our normal high is 49 degrees. We'll still be several degrees above that this afternoon. Sunset at 4:29. 40 degrees currently in Teterboro, 42 in White Plains across the suburbs. More so down into the 30s, just above the freezing mark in Sussex, and 38 degrees currently in Monticello. Skies are nice and clear across the entire tri-state area. That will change, though, tonight. That is all due to this storm system that will bring us heavy rain and gusty winds tomorrow. So here's a close look at the timing of the cloud cover and eventually the rainfall. Clouds will not be an issue for us throughout the rest of the morning. More of the same this afternoon. Overnight, that's when clouds will start to build in across the area. And then tomorrow morning around sunrise, most of us will wake up to a dry start to the day, mostly cloudy skies. But we'll be focusing our attention just off to the southwest. And that's because that's where we'll see that northern edge of that first batch of rain pushing in. So around 9 to 10 o'clock, that's when we'll start to see more of that rain, all of that widespread rain pushing in near noon to 1 p.m. Some of that rain could be heavy. Throughout the afternoon, still scattered showers and a few storms, highs in the 60s. It is going to be unseasonably warm, and most of that moisture will start to taper off from west to east after sunset, with clouds gradually clearing throughout the overnight hours. Now, with the heavy winds, we can see winds gusting as high as 45 to 55 miles per hour, that heavy rainfall leading to localized flooding. And because we'll have some of that milder air in place, that could fuel an isolated severe storm, which is why we do have that marginal risk level 1 out of 5 for most of the tri-state area. One of those stronger storms could produce gusty winds. Can't rule out an isolated tornado. We'll keep you updated on any changes. For us, though, tonight, today, nice and sunny. Plenty of sunshine, pleasant, a high of 56 degrees. Tonight, increasing clouds, temperatures getting down into the mid to upper 40s. And then tomorrow, our AccuWeather alert day, it's just going to be wet and windy, a high of 63 degrees. Most of the day, just basically a mess. Tuesday, we'll continue to have showers around, but at least on Tuesday, we're not going to have to deal with heavy or strong winds, 56 degrees, and the rain won't be as heavy. By Wednesday, drying out, but it is going to be a much cooler, a high of 44 degrees. Winds making it feel more like the mid to upper 30s. Thursday, getting back closer to normal. And then by Friday, more the same. Next weekend, we could see a few showers around with a high of 51 degrees. Tony, Michelle?
All right, see you in a bit. Thank you so much, Brittany. Call it a vintage super fight. See what happened when two boxing titans, Mike Tyson and Roy Jones Jr., squared off for charity.